me away. A tide that has taken me under, swallowing sand, left with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder, but I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me, and not hurt. But now that story is there.